Hello again and welcome back. It's day 9 of the 12 days of school days writing. Don't these days fly past? I can't believe we're up to day 9 already. And I've got a really fun writing prompt for you today. I can't wait to read your responses in the Facebook group. And today's prompt is to write about a school days crush that you had. So this could be somebody real or it could be somebody famous. So how did you feel at the time? So really go back down memory lane and bring all those feelings back to the surface. And what was it about this crush that really captivated you? So you can think about physical descriptions and any dialogue that perhaps transpired between you. For me, it was Morton Harkett from Aha, so unfortunately there was no dialogue there, but he did throw some spring water over me when I was in the front row of one of his concerts, so I had that t-shirt pinned up on my wall forever afterwards. So as you're writing today, as you're responding to today's prompt, make sure you show rather than tell. So for example, you can show the era in which you're writing about by using cultural references such as events that were happening and music and things that were perhaps used at the time. You can use a simile and metaphor for description. You know, throw one of those in. For example, his voice was silk. Sorry, that's a really bad example. Or even worse, his eyes twinkled like Christmas. I'm sure you can come up with better metaphors and similes than those, but I'm just throwing those out there off the top of my head. So you can really show how you felt in your descriptions rather than just merely telling the reader of your work. Today's action point for you as a writer is to do one thing or to plan one thing that's going to immerse you more in living as a writer. So this could be joining a writer's group beyond this 12 days, either online or in person, or your action point could be to find yourself a writing buddy or enroll on a writing course or find a literary festival in your area. And for those who are actually doing this challenge in real time, lots of the literary festival events take place in October, so now is a really good time to have a little look around and see what's going on. And lots of these do include workshops for you as well. And I did have a message yesterday about my the 4-year-long writing courses I offer, asking if there was anything that's a bit shorter and a bit more less of a girl. So that my 4 courses are all quite big girls, such as a novel or a collection of poetry. Now I do have an introduction to creative writing course which goes right back down to basics and touches on the different elements of creative writing, such as developing a character, writing dialogue, how to create settings. So really go at taking everything back, paring it all back down and giving examples and lots of different activities and tasks to really develop those skills as a writer. So I just thought I'd give that a quick mention whilst I'm here on video. Okay, so to enjoy today's writing prompt, like I say, I can't wait to hear these responses, these school days crushes, and I will see you back here tomorrow for day 10. Bye for now.